Oi, oi, you know it. And here comes Zack Sabre Ryder. He's kicking things off tonight on a special episode of RAR, where we will have qualifying matches and a main event. Where we start off here with Zack Sabre Ryder, ready to do battle against his opponent coming out. You fuckabouts, and take your bullocks out, because I can assure you they will crumble to the sight of the proper villain, Simon Gotch. There's Simon Gotch of the Proper Villains. Will be our first matchup of tonight. Zack Sabre Ryder, Simon Gotch. Thank you guys for joining us. Wow, already 11 people. Cool. Goes in for a lockup. Gotch now putting Zack Sabre Ryder in the corner. Referee Walton Goggins looking for a clean break. And a clean break. I'm surprised. Oh, blocks the forearm. Goes with a rolling elbow of his own, but blocked by Sabre. Into a spinning neckbreaker, but pushed off by Gotch. Scoop. Michinoku driver in that corner. Gotch is not dicking around. Folks, tonight, special episode of RAR. Oh, speaking of specials, Sabre's going to have to see a specialist at those pounds to the kidneys. And look at those press-ups. Well, yes, folks, tonight we will have a qualified main event. We will have qualifying matchups, and then the main event will feature the winners. Oh, Spike DDT. This is our first matchup. Kick to the midsection. Blocks the shot. Punch to the ribs. Forearm shot. Nailed him on the jaw. And now pressing him in. Face slam in the corner. Will it be Zack Sabre Ryder? Or will it be Simon Gotch? Moving on to the main event. Because tonight, oh, catches onto those ropes, nicely done, into a suplex into the corner, and a quick prop up by Simon Gotch, kicked to the midsection, blocked, nice back heel kick by the Proper Villain, former tag team champion, former double gold holder in the Work in Progress title and the WWF title, and hoping to qualify for the final spot. Oh, another face slam, qualifying for the final spot in the four-corner crown Wizzlemania match to join Bam Bam Bigelow, to join War Bacon, to join the champion, Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, and there's the wibbly wobbly timey wimey. Goes up to the top, dished out enough punishment, this could be a moment. Elbow drop, missed. Blocks that boot to the chest though. Pain is temporary, drop kick and a beauty. Well, yes, folks, Simon Gotch looking to be the first entry into the main event fatal four-way match to battle for the final spot in the four-corner crown title match at Wizzlemania. It's looking to be a great stacked card, folks. Spikes up that elbow, driving it into the orbital bone of Zack Sabre Ryder. Blocks the shot. European uppercut. Drives the elbow, down goes Gotch. And slamming the arm down onto the apron. Once Gotch could get back to his feet, you could, yep, there it is. Short arm shoulder tackle. That heel hitting the head of Zack Sabre Ryder. Ryder, once he picks a body part, you can rest assured that's what he's going to be attacking the whole match. That's going to be your moment of demise. As Facebuster into that cross chest kick. Short arm shoulder tackle. Catches that boot. Dragon screw whip. Back elbow. Oh, misses it. Which one, Rabbit? Is it Kings of Cool? Shoving him off. Kick to the midsection. Goes for the elbow shot again, but Gotch has him scouted out. Sabre fires back with a hook to the ribs. Lariato! And now working the arm. He's been working the arm pretty favorably in this match. Ringer. And now Gotch working the arm. Oh, the world is new. It's a great track, Rabbit. Yeah, yes, yeah. Knife edge chop to the chest. Oh, Zack Sabre Ryder whips him on the other side of the world. Misses the European uppercut. Off the ropes. Picks him up. Flapjack. Hooks the leg. Two. No, a two count only. And now working the neck of Simon Gotch, but he's definitely going to have to stay there a while. That man works out the neck bridge. Plenty of times, a classic training of Sir William Regal, the devious one. Oh, snake eyes for sissies. Or snake eyes for shirtlifters. Shoots in. Oh, shit. Gentleman clutch. There it is. But too close to those ropes. And the fans chanting for Zack Sabre Ryder. Irish Rip reversal into the corner. Oh, boot to the face. Hooks him in, coming up a German suplex, but Ryder elbows out of that predicament. Spins him around. Face first into the corner. Oh, a huge boot to the gut. And now, looking for that chimney sweep. Oi! 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 Chimney sweep! Now, could be going for it. Front right. No! Drops the jaw. Hooks him up. Floats through. It's a club to the back. Hooking shot. Turns him around. German suplex attempt. But Gotch with a go behind. He's one of his own now, working the leg of Zack Sabre Ryder. And down he goes. Gotch now, stomping his feet, telling him, let's do this. Front face lock applied. Oh, thank you, Brad. Brings him up. No. Ooh, stiff, straight knee to the head. Picks him up. Sabre floats over with a club to the back now. Oh, it seems the neck definitely has a crack, and it blocks the chop. It's like he's just standing there, waiting for Gotch's next move to reverse it. Soul butt after that judo roll. Picks him up. Airplane spin again. If we had an aerial view, I'm sure the Union Jack would look pretty awesome. And slams him down. Fixing his hair and twirling his mustache. As Simon Gotch now hooks him up, coming over another one in the corner. Oh, in the grasp! German suplex folding! Simon Gotch now shoving him down from the shoulder, but misses that kick! Tries to go for one of his own! Kicks the leg out of the leg. Spin around. Over the top. Looking to bring him in the hard ways. Suplex falling back to the center. Oi, 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 oi. It's a lot of fucking ois. And now, no, reverse Irish whip into the ropes. Hangs on for dear life. Hit toss into the corner. World of sports style. Bringing him back up. Gotch now hooks him in. Gentleman clutch into the ropes, messing. Whoa, nice hop there by Walton Goggins. Brings him back to his feet. Elbow to the gully. Lifts him up. Suplex. That was a heavy one. And now Ryder slowly getting to his feet. Hooks the leg. One, two, no. A one count. As Gotch, oh, catches a kick to the head. Rolls out of the way that second stomp. Rings the arms. Side Russian leg sweep. And now measuring him up. Zack Sabre Ryder. Oh, no. Too close to the corner of the ropes. Dumbbell drop. Crumbling Sabre Ryder Jr. Into the corner. One, two, three. Good night. And let's take a look at those highlights, folks. Gentleman's clutch right then and there. The chimney sweep landing on the side of the head. That jaw jack by Gotch. And boom, right then and there, crumbling him. Just completely driving Zack Sabre Ryder into that corner for the 1-2-3 and a spot in the main event for this evening. Gotch saying he's gonna take it all. And flexing the Pexans. See you in the main event, Gotch. All right, that was definitely a great opening for tonight's special episode of Monday Night Raw for a spot in the Fatal 4-Way for the Four Corner Crown. But let's move on to the second match here, folks. We got a lot to go through. Just delete that. There we go. All right. In our second qualifying matchup of the night, we shall see Alberto El Patron take on the literal lone wolf, Baron Corbin. Let's make our way down to the fighting pit. Folks, this is definitely going to be a WrestleMania to at least remember something about. We just finished securing the arena. The matchups are pretty much booked, ready to rock and or roll. It has all been mostly hype, though. Which we're going to hope to properly do for you guys and not burn you out. Here we go, folks. We are live in Iraq. So we wait for the arrival of Patron.
The whole house and nothing.
comes the literal lone wolf, Baron Corbin. Folks, here we go. Second match of the night. El Patron focusing on this giant perro right across from him. Corbin ready to rock and roll. Sound of the bell. Lock up. It's Patron versus a perro. Drops him down. Amateur style takedown. And Patron throwing him down. Do it, bitch. Oh, hooks to the shot. And now lifted up for powerbomb. Oh, Corbin, you do not fuck with a man beast. Kick to the knee. Hooks it. Pull down neck breaker by the literal lone wolf, Baron Corbin. The kick to the back. Lifting knee by Patron. Double stomp to the sternum. Oh, goes for that kick, but Corbin catches him. Dragon screw whip. Well, wolf screw whip. Dragon wolf. Ooh, a dragon wolf. And checks the arm, Patron. Driving his shoulder into the mat. It looks like Corbin could be trying to go for the limbs here. Let's go for that German suplex, but no, back elbow out of that predicament. Clutching for one of his own, but Patron now gets out of it. Oh, lifting knee! Right to the back. Caught him while he was turning. Front face lock applied. Driving the arm. And now into the hammer lock. Got the legs. Trying to snap it. Or at least make it a little tenderloin. Now stomping away at the arm. Trying to make sure. Springboard frog splash. Beautifully done by Patron. Misses it. Spinning back suplex by the literal lone wolf. That definitely sounds like Elder Scrolls. Oh, the literal lone wolf almost getting up, but it seems like he's turning back to into human. Whips into the ropes. Power slam. Nicely done by Patron. Working that shoulder again. Wolf claws are yellow. Watch the Thriller video, Brad. Off the ropes. Oh, shoulder tackle. Patron stood his ground. Corbin now. Spear to the outside. And now telling him to get up. What does Patron have in mind? Okay, what an asshole. Totally building up our hopes. Whip into the wall. What a camera angle. Lifting knee. Again, working the midsection. Now clutching for the suplex. Oh, slamming him down. Almost a deal. Blocks a shot. European uppercut by El Patron. They're at fourth. And Zaguri down goes the literal werewolf. back body drop into the corner. Oh, look at the the expression of Patron's face was classic. They're at 7. Hooking shot. Punch to the face. Rolling face first into the pole. They're at 8. Thrown in. Corbin, get back in the ring. Jesus. Hooks him in. Oh, a stunner to the arm. That could have been it. This could be what Patron needs, the window of opportunity. But no, back elbow there by Corbin. Werewolves do heal quickly. Elbows out of that fireman's carry. Hooking shot. Brings it to the center. Side leg sweep. Patron goes for the cover. 1. No, a 1 count only. Left hand, get up, perro. I got something special for you. Hooks him in. Goes with a hook shot. No, with a roaring elbow. Because he's a wolf. Picks him up. Can we go for that powerbomb again? There it is. Most of that stomp, but no luck. Snapmare whip. A literal lone wolf. Back in control and digging the claws into the shoulder of El Patron. He's going to have to get quickly vaccinated. One. No, a 1 count only. Patron still in the fight. Man, just to scoot his ass away from that kick. Oh, but Corbin slams his head down, but catches the boot. Whipping that kneecap, trying to dislocate it. Off the ropes. Oh, big boot to the chest. And up to the top. Flying Wolf misses the elbow. Hooks him in now. What the fuck is Patron doing? Club. Oh, kidney shots. With those elbow strikes. Backstabber. And now dragging him away from those ropes. Smart move on the part of a Patron. But a little too close. 1. 2. No, a kick out. Patron now getting a little frustrated. Huge judo throw. By the literal lone wolf, goes for the cover. 1. 2. No, a 1 count only. Kick to the midsection. Judo roll through. Now putting those martial arts moves to work. DDT spike, though. Nice clutch by El Patron. Oh, Lariato! Almost taking the head clean off of El Patron. Sweeps in. Oh, deep triple six. 1. 2. No. He's at a 2 count. Don't get frustrated, Corbin. There he is, now looking for it. Hooks him in, no. Shoots over, pulling down neckbreaker, grabbing him by the ears. Oh, knee to the head. And Patron, stalking the wolf. Hooks him in, no. Corbin now, gets shot in. German suplex, no, back elbow. Belly to belly, overhead, there it is! Pressing that heel down. And now Corbin, digging the claws into the face! All the pain! But Patron's in the ropes. Shoots in, deep triple six! 1. 2. 3! Patron is out! And Corbin has secured a spot in the main event. There, right there, that backstabber definitely causing some nerve damage. There's that judo throw. Such high elevation by the literal lone wolf right there. Deep triple six. And a second one for the 1, 2, 3. and lifted those scary claws up. The literal lone wolf, Baron Corbin. He is going on to the main event. God, that's frightening. All right, folks, let's go ahead now. Move on to our third qualifying matchup. So far, pretty interesting stuff. Developments here for the main event. Simon Gotch and Baron Corbin, the literal lone wolf, moving on to the main event. Hiccups. The leader of the Boutique Club, AJ Stylish, is going to take on the Hitman Bret Hart, member of the Hart Association. So loading it up here, loading it up here. Here he comes. Make his WrestleMania debut. And the four corner crown would definitely look stylish on him. The arrival of his opponent. As Bret the Hitman Hart of the Hart Association looking to drive AJ Stylish's hair into the mat using that devastating finisher, the Owen Driver. Here we go, folks. AJ Stylish taking on Bret the Hitman Hart. Sound of the bell. Shoots in with a go-behind. German suplex already in this match. Stylish heard the threats. And now just completely taken the Hitman to the beauty school. Forearm smash, though, by the Hitman. Irish whip reversal into the corner goes Stylish. The spin around by the Hitman. Plants him in. Hooks him up. Textbook suplex coming up. No! Knee to the head by Stylish. Lariato! Just curling the perm of Bret the Hitman Hart. Knife edge chop. Kick to the midsection. Oh, into a gut buster. Tell him to get up to bring it. You talking a lot of shit. Get on up there, sweetie. Nice arm drag into the corner. Stylish now lifts it up. Oh, shortstop brainbuster. The punch right there to the nards. Hitman coming in, floats over, swinging neckbreaker, blocked by Stylish, and Goggins blocking the shot. Here comes that flurry of strikes, back, letting it to finish it off. Brings him back to his feet, hooks him in. Oh, Brody Sunday! And Stylish missed. Oh, lands the moonsault! But Hart thought he got out of the way, but the feet just nailed him on top of the head. Stylish is dominating this match. Lariato by Hart. Last ditch effort. Kick to the face. I think he's finally awake, folks. This is that kick, though. Turns him around with that overhand. Side rushing leg sweep by the Hitman. This is that stomp to the gut. Whip into the corner. Back elbow. Snapmare whip by the Hitman. Drives the elbow into the hair. Up to the second rope. Misses the elbow drop. I think Stylish tried to take out his legs. Into the corner he goes. Back elbow. Missing. Put him in the kick though. Cross body. There's the elbow. This isn't scripted at all. One, two, a two count only. The Hitman's been taking a lot of the punishment in this matchup. As Stylish now just simply two snipping the whole crowd. With the Hitman working the arm. Goes to belly, but Stylish is fighting out of it for dear life. Hooks him up. Brainbuster, no! Hitman gets out of it with a knee. Snap suplex. Kick to the midsection. Plant Stylish right in the corner. Kick to the chest, nailing him down to the ground, and the Hitman. Oh, just tell him, where you at, ho? Forearm smash, but jaw checks him. Oh no, schoolboy! But he's too close to those ropes. Catch them with those uggies. Stammer takeover, and now driving the elbow into the top of AJ Stylish. Eye strip reversal, Bret hangs on. Club to the head, and now Stylish. Oh no! Pick it up, Bret Hart! Back drop on the apron! Never ever threaten a member of the Boutique Club or the Runways with their hair, because look what happens, folks. Whip reversal, face first. This is that shot to the kidneys, but not the turnaround. Bad haircut, super cut on the knee. And now Stylish telling him to get up. Phenomenal forearm! Two snip in the crowd. Go for the cover, AJ. Boot to the face by Bret Hart. Turnaround shot. Back elbow. Drop kick right to the face. And fucking AJ Styles just blocks it off. 4 out of 10 on that drop kick, Bret. Judo roll through. Tries to go for that suplex, but no luck. Northern Lights up by Bret. Nicely done. Who now rolls him over to the belly. Throws him back over. Elbow drop to the knee. Looks like he could be going for the sharpshooter. But Bret springboarding. Misses the elbow drop. He's not going to land it in this match. But he blocks the kick of AJ Stylish. Brings him up. Backbreaker. Onto the knee. And what the hell is Hart doing? Wait a minute. Hart letting his temper get the best of him. No, misses the shot. And Styles blocks it, throws the chair into the face of the Hitman. And nails him down with a shot to the back of the head. Face first into the corner, back elbow there by Hart. Goggins, get the chair out of there. Spinning suplex into the corner. Hart is looking fatigued. Stylish getting back to his feet. Goggins now throwing the chair out. Thank goodness. Let's keep it fair. Flip in. Hooking blow right to the liver. Shoots in. No! Stylish rakes the eyes. Grant working the ribs. And now hoisting up Stylish, who... No! Lucha's out of the pile driver. These two have been going back and forth. Back and forth. Stylish still could be down for another super cut on the knee. Kick to the back. Oh, shit. That woke up the Hitman. Drop kicking a beauty. Come on. I'm a Canadian, says Bret. Twisting the neck down with Stylish. I think he's focusing more on the hair. Stomp to the midsection. So the Hitman now just standing there enjoying his handiwork. Goes for the cover. One, two, no, a two count only. The kick to the ass. Tries to stomp it in, but Stylish moves out of the way. Tries to go for the kick to the midsection. And now the Hitman lifting him up. No, Stylish gets out of it. And now placing the Hitman. Oh, shit. Styles clash. One, two, three. The Hitman letting his arrogance get the best of him. Stylish says, I told you, you weren't touching this beautiful flow. Bitch ass beat. Let's take a look at the highlights, folks. And Bret right here going for the pile driver. And right there as Bret was getting too cocky, Stylish catches him in the Styles Clash. And Stylish has now cemented his spot in the main event. He will join the literal lone wolf, Baron Corbin. And he will also be joining Simon Gotch. All right, folks, let's move on to our final qualifying matchup. Oh, did you see Brett? He was in heaven. Okay. Let's see here. The Big Brock Man is set to take on
Seth Metal.
Here we go, folks, in our final qualifying matchup for the main event. The Big Brock Man is going to take on Seth Metal. I'd say I'd fear for Seth Metal, but that man has been in crazier situations, I tell ya. Fans, who do you got in this matchup, huh? The Big Brock Man, or are we going for Seth
Metal?
Here we go, folks. The final qualifying match, one step closer to the main event.
That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police.
One scary man to wear the uniform. And will we get a noise complaint? And here comes
Seth Metal!
No. All right, folks, here we go. Ducks the line. German suplex in the corner. Jeez Louise. The big Brockman looking to make an example out of constant disturbing the peace offender.
Set metal.
Was the stomp kick to the midsection. Whips into the outside to the floor. And what a scary sight that is. Trying to choke him out like Radio Raheem. Slamming the head of Seth Metal down to the floor. Shoving him off with his feet. Misses that kick though. He shouldn't have hesitated so much. That four and a choke throw into the guard wall. That five lifting it. Low impact DDT on the floor. They're at seven. Short arm shoulder tackle. That eight. Oh, face first goes Brock. They're at nine. Get in the ring, you idiots. Get in the ring. No. Woo, that was close. And he sucks. Walton Goff gets in the nose. Misses a drop kick. Misses that kick. Oh, fuck. This is a game of big cat and mouse. Fucking arrow. Did the deal. Blocks a shot. European uppercut. Cell block city, actually, Mav. Sweeps him up. No, floats over. Gets him in. Oh, face buster on that top rope. Driving the knee down onto the mat. Brock's not moving. High cross breakboard.
Fucking metal.
Jeez. Short arm shoulder tackle. And now deadlifting. Nope, blocks it. Suplex reversal by Seth
Metal.
And now, oh, pulling the cartilage of the nose of the big Brock man. Seth goes for the German, but no luck. Kicks the leg out of the leg. Oh, shit. Half and half suplex flipping Seth right on his face. And now bringing it back up. Nice judo throw. Goes for the cover. Might be a little too soon. One count only. Oh, now I fear for Seth Metal. Locks a shot. Elbow smash to the face. He's going to go for over the shoulder. German suplex now by Seth
Metal.
Spinning suplex into the corner. Kick to the nards. Roll through. There's those tactics. Top of the squared circle, PD. Amateur style takedown. One. No, a one count only. Floats over into a sling blade. One. Two. No, a two count only. But Seth Metal was able to get him down for 2 seconds. If he hits one more big move, that could be the three. Throw over by the big Brock man. Looking to punish Seth Metal by placing him at cell block F5. Taking him to cell block city. Suplex into the ropes. Heavy drop. Back elbow kick to the midsection. Club to the back. One count only. Driving the shoulder down to the big Brock man, which could put a dent in the plans. Belly to belly, no! Thumb to the eye by Brock man. Oh shit. Picks him up. No, Seth got him with a back suplex. schoolboy into a throat thrust kick.
I'm fucking metal,
says Seth Metal. Kick to the nards, and he's close to that corner. Pedigree recommended by Top Breeders. Goes for the cover. One, two, no! Lesnar kicks out. Shoots in. Oh, shit. Amateur takedown. I think this might have just woke him up. Yep, he's awoke. Fans chanting for Cell Block City. And it's time. One. Cell Block one. Cell Block two. Cell Block three. Oh, no. Seth Metal in deep, deep doo-doo. Picks him up! Cell block! F5! One! Two! No! Seth kicks out of cell block F5! Throws Lesnar face first in the corner! And now placing him on top! High angle back suplex from the top. Seth think he might have knocked him out. Goes for it. One, two, no. It's just going to take one more big move. Seth taking a little risk here. Telling Big Brockman to get up. This is the blockbuster. Oh, Jesus. A fisherman suplex into those ropes. And now rolling him over. One, two, no, a one count. And Lesnar's ready to go once more. Lucha into the corner. Low impact DDT. Lesnar's pain. Very clear on his face. Springboard Phoenix. Nobody home. This is that kick. Seth Metal back to his feet. Elbow smash to the jaw. Into the corner goes Brock.
Seth Metal.
Brings him in. Face. Oh, on the middle turnbuckle. Kick to the chest. And now placing Brock onto one knee. Low impact, no! Lesnar gets in that shot, kicked in midsection. Double axe handle. And a hooking lariat to the back of the head. Rolls through. Lateral press. One. Two. No! A two. Or 1.9. Kicks the leg, buckling the knee. As Seth Metal goes for the rolling elbow. Oh shit, German suplex into the corner. Drops the jaw. It's a lot of risk using the head after that maneuver. Face first into the corner. What does, oh shit. Picking up Big Brockman! Buckle bomb! Throws that hardcore kick. But Lesnar shoots in on the legs. Slams the arm, really? One, two, no, thank God. Hate for it to end like that. Now Seth Metal taking out both the legs. Brings him back. Suplex into the corner. Kick, no, Lesnar flex into Goody. Seth saying he's gonna nail it this time. Blockbuster! Stomp to the face, now turning Lesnar on his stomach. Making his way back to his feet. And Zakuri running! And there's a hardcore dance on Zakuri! Thrashing and moshing about! Shooting star press! And now a kick across the small of the back. Seth Metal needs to go for the kill. Lesnar now. Oh, shit. Not the ropes. Ah, the top rope. Oh, he hooked a second. And now the third Cell Block City. Seth Metal. Short arm shoulder tackle. Goes in for the snapmare, no luck. Shoots him in and forces him. Huge potato to the ribs. And now picking up Seth Metal, who wiggles out. Reverse DDT. And now he's waiting. He is waiting. Waiting for Lesnar to get back to his feet. Kicked him in section. Hooks him. Pedigree! Busting open Brockman! Hooks it! One! Two! No! Jesus! Lesnar is busted open, but I think the taste of blood is what made him kick out at two! And now Rollins, Seth Metal, springboard, misses the knee. Lesnar just snapping the neck of Seth Metal with that hooking lariat. Oh, inside cradle, one, two, no! Dropping the knee on the chest, stomping at the bloody head. Goes in for again, and a gurry. Lesnar rolls out, but shoots right back in. Catches that boot. Goes for the snapmare, but no, Seth throws him down. That looked weird. In the corner, lifting knee. Oh, shit. Picks him up, but Seth Metal shoves him off. Irish Whip reverses to the outside, knocked to the llama. And now Lesnar bringing it back outside. Seth Metal drives the jaw right into the head. Ducks it. DDT planting the bloody skull of Brock Lesnar. The big Brock man into the floor, who now shot in, took out both legs. Deadlift Fisherman's onto the floor. They're at five. Boot to the leg. They're at seven. They're at eight. Nine! Metal getting back in. The second tease of the count of ten. Glad it didn't end like that. Especially a match like this. Over the top. And shoots him back out again. Damn it, Lesnar. hit by Lesnar! Forearms! Oh, damn! That looked like it hurt! Face drop! These two are beating the shit out of each other! Oh shit! No! Reverses it into an arm drag! And Lesnar now throwing Seth Metal into the pole! And now Rollins throws him back in! Fans chanting for Cell Block City, but Seth Metal could have a different plan! Kick to the midsection! Third one of the night, pedigree! One, two, three! Seth Metal wins! Let's look at the highlights of this. Holy shit! Half an F suplex into a judo throw. Into the sling blade. This was earlier in the match, folks. That was the third pedigree of the night. And Seth Metal saying that he's got enough energy to go to the next match, which is right coming up right now. All right, folks, let's go ahead and move down to it. And just to add a little perk to it, folks, Fatal 4-Way, Extreme fucking rules. As Seth Metal Simon Gotch. AJ Stylish and the literal lone wolf Baron Corbin folks, this is your man event of the evening. The winner of this match fills in the final spot for the four corner crown match at WrestleMania. We're gonna turn entrances off because we know what they look like coming in, folks. Here we go. Who do you got in this matchup? Will it be the leader of the Boutique Club, AJ Stylish? Will it be Seth Metal? Will it be one of the proper villains, Simon Gotch? A three division champion, mind you. Work in progress. WFWF and tag team champion. Or will it be the literal lone wolf, Baron Corbin? Who do you see going on to WrestleMania to fill in the final spot for the four corner crown? Dan going for the two snip. And now already put in the boots. And look at Stylish! Dropping! Gotch right on the apron! Sorry about that, folks. Headphone disconnected. And now fighting on the outside, Enziguri and Gotch lifting up Stylish. Doing the squats on the outside. Goes in, shoots up, backbreaker. Looking shot to the midsection. Trips off the leg. Nice leg sweep on the outside there from Stylish onto Gotch. And throwing Seth Metal, who's already took it on a beast earlier in this night. Well, just a few minutes ago. And the literal lone wolf saying he's going to WrestleMania. Nice judo roll. European uppercut catching Stylish as he comes back into the ring. Nice maneuver there by Simon Gotch. But now Stylish looking to punish the back once more of Gotch. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh! And now Seth Metal saying, fuck this. I need a weapon. Baseball bat to the head of Baron Corbin. Clothesline, flying clothesline. Oh, and Gotch catching the bat. Lifting knee. Standing shooting star by Seth Metal. And now Corbin taking Stylish to the chair area. Huge forearm smash. Gotch there nailing him. Roaring elbow. Rolling elbow. And Stylish now working the head. Huge elbow drop by Simon Gotch. Hooks him in. And a crossbody by Corbin. Floats over. Clutch into a German on the outside by Gotch. Gotch is not one to shy away from completely destroying his opponent. Kick to the back. And now going after Corbin, but Gotch pokes both of them. Face crusher on the outside. Oh, driving down Stylish. And now Corbin flipping Gotch on the outside. Oh, and clobbering him once he tried to sit up. And hook, just healing the sternum of Simon Gotch. And now Corbin down to one knee. A set battle goes after those two. But they're still fighting out it. Crucifix on the floor. Knife edge chop. Goes the soul bump, but Corbin catches it. Lariato. And now picking up set battle by the throat. Lifting him up. Choke slam. And there goes John Biel's stupid hat. And Gotch flexing the Pexans. And now look at Corbin! Deadlift! Powerbomb! Onto the ground! Seth Metal has taken plenty of punishment tonight, folks! And now Gotch dropping the anvil on the heart! Deep arm drag. Gotch coming back inside. Oh, shit. Gotch now. Snap suplex to the outside by Styles. Gotch. Look at it. Seth Metal. Elbow drop. On the small of the back. As he was ready to get up, he was on all fours. Unsafe. Oh, and Stylish catches Gotch with a lariat though. Overhand shot, Corbin looking to dominate. Fireman's Carry take over, face buster by Seth Bennell. And a German into the wall by Stylish. Low impact DDT by Seth Bennell. Kick to the midsection. Wait a minute. Double team here on Gotch. Oh, DDTs. These guys are destroying each other. Mind you, they got to do it all over again at WrestleMania. Leg lariat there by Seth Bennell. Short arm shoulder tackle by Corbin. Oh, and attacking Seth Metal from the back. Stylish now working the shins. Hooks in Gotch. Reverse DDT. Oh, and a neck breaker by Seth Metal. Who's now got a steel chair? But Corbin catches him! Oh shit. T-Bone! Oh! Kicking the back of the head of AJ Stylish! Gotch managing to push away the literal lone wolf. Catches the lariat! Elbow smash! But the boot caught. Clothesline. Claps the ears at AJ Stylish. Hip throws him over. Gotch now throwing the literal lone wolf back into the ring. Following right after him. Oh no! Deep triple six! Gotch could be a one! Two! No! Kicks out! That's Seth Metal went into those stairs. Lanchini special. The Bad Moon Rising 2-3. Corbin is going to WrestleMania. And right there, the deep triple six. After doing the Bad Moon Rising. There is your winner. And going on to WrestleMania. All right, guys, that is going to do it for WFWF RAR. Follow this channel. Follow me at Dino Winwood on Twitter. There's a Patreon link at the bottom. If you want to support this crazy shit, I'm more than happy to call for you. Also, join us next time for Smackwood and possibly Work in Progress. But there is your winner, folks. Baron Corbin will face War Bacon. Bam Bam Bigelow and Ricky the Dragon Steamboat for the Four Corner Crown. At WFWF WrestleMania. All right, folks, I will talk to you another time. This is Dino Winwood saying I love you and OU818.